like rocket fuel.
Big numbers, big numbers. 100 minute bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. Whole team count it, that's a big number.
Hey, foreign cars, foreign seats with the foreign leather. Foreign number, put the card in the ATM in a sad era. Flex mode, this ain't Southwest, this a jet. I ain't gotta shut the cell off, cause the iPhone don't got a jet mode. Bad being pesto. If you wanna come, let's go. We ain't going nowhere special. I just wanna see Modesto. Hit your throw and I'ma catch those. Mexican, dummy pesos. Hit your sus, I'll replace those. Number save, no name though. We need more, tell them we need more. Put numbers on the board, let them keep a score. Hey, 16 cars in my front yard. Hey, 30 on my wrist, bullet points of God.
Big numbers, 100 minute bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. Whole team count it, that's a big number.
Yeah, wrist man, check the wrist man, got him hot. Ay, man can't ball like this man, Lord. Pass the pig scam and he stretch a distance. I'm talking a few 100,000 yards, you just on your fifth grand. Run it up, 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 count it up. Ayy, hundreds and fifties and twenties, no fives and no singles, don't count on them. Ayy, she wanted like me, cause I knew like she can't count on him. She tried to be nosy and hit on my ex, she like, girl, you can count on him.
Ayy, we need more, tell them we need more. Putting numbers on the board, let them keep a score. Ayy, 16 cars in my front yard. Ayy, 30 on my wrist, bullet points of God.
Big numbers, big numbers. 100 minute bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, whole team count it, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. 100 minute bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, blue hunts, whole team count, that's a big number.
Power up and level up at any moment. Spitting like a semi, only give me semicolon. Couple zeros like I'm sending yell nets. Every flow is unmatched and I better get set in. Finish him, finish him.
Messing around with me and I diminish them all. Even if I ever did the minimum all.
In the end result, I'm better killing them all. Rogue one, but I got a team with me. Bad man when I got a thing with me. I get mean, I get green.
From a venue that's been sold out since it opened back in 2002, there's a look at the home of the Patriots, Gillette Stadium in Foxborough, Mass. Today, it's week four, and we've got what should be a great one here between the Tennessee Titans and the New England Patriots. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line.
Pittsburgh.
You remember me? Let's go, man.
Back. And he'll give it here to his running back. And he will be brought down at about the 43 that time. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8.
Well, he was looking for some running room, and there wasn't a whole lot of it there on that play. I think he was lucky to get a couple of yards out of it, because those defenders, they were rallying to the football pretty quickly.
Now a handoff here to his running back. And they get him down right near the midfield stripe. Give him 8 yards there. Still a few inches to go, though, as it'll be third down at about the length of the football. And to give this time to the tailback. And he goes down, but not before getting time is inside the 25. A big chunk on the ground there, 27 yards. Had a chance to maybe limit them to three if they could have gotten that stop there, but a new set of downs.
And with a new set of downs, you got to take the mentality of the whole thing. Right? And everyone's looking at the offense and saying they've got the advantage. The best defenses just say, okay, new set of downs gives us another chance to make a play ourselves and maybe change things up.
And again, they'll go right back to their fullback. And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. That'll be a loss of a yard, and it leads to a third down. The last two plays each lose a yard. They'll try to move forward here on third and 12. Now they try the right side here. And he's going to be stopped well short of what he needed as the tackle is made at the 18-yard line. 7 yards on the carry there, but now they're staring at fourth down. And now before they run this fourth down play, we're going to get a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. They'll break the huddle here and go for it. This is fourth down.
I got you, 88. I got you. Keep grip.
Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. And that is going to be incomplete. The Patriots come.
Set. 30 base.
And tight.
Hit it.
And he'll give it here to his running back. The numbers for him from a week ago, 12 carries, 74 yards.
How about the first month of the season for him? He leads the league in rushing, so you know his confidence is at an all-time high, which means his offensive line loves it too. They'll get more opportunities to run block for him.
Now a handoff here to his running back. And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. That one, a first down pickup of eight. Getting the sense Charles are going to put big emphasis this afternoon on the run game.
And why not? What we're seeing so far, working pretty well from them. And here's the best part. We always talk about the best performers do their job when the lights come on. I think he likes natural light best.
Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it second and nine. Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run. They'll run it now out of the gun. And some room to work. And it's a big play there as he is finally taken down on what will be a terrific final act of this first quarter. We're scoreless after one. The chain gang hustling to catch up. Here's first and goal from just inside the 10. Gonna give this time to the tailback. And he's in. Touchdown, Patriots. A great play there. His fourth touchdown on the year. As his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon. Well, we had the scoreless first quarter of play. We sure didn't have to wait long into the second quarter to get some action on the scoreboard.
So was the first quarter a feeling out process? I mean, that was an interesting quarter, wasn't it? Because we had some action. We had some good play. Just didn't have any points. So now it's game on.
So they went for two and failed. They didn't use him on the PAT, but now he boots this one away with a 6-0 lead. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes in. And he'll give it here to his running back. And he's brought down, but not before they get it across the 20-yard line. Give him 15 yards on that one, and New England has a first down. And not too much going there as he'll get it up to the 23-yard line. Give him a couple on the carry there, second and eight. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. And he'll find his man on the outside. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. 17 yards there for the Patriots as they've got themselves a first down. A pretty nice work defensively there on the first down run as they hold him to a gain of a couple. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. He'll look to throw.
Well, we saw him there trying to get it to the outside, trying to get to the perimeter, but not a whole lot of room there. But there's got to be one positive to that. If you keep moving laterally, creases tend to develop as the game moves on, and they can run it back inside later.
And it'll be taken down right around the 41-yard line. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Throwing over the middle, and it's incomplete.
When I watched that play, I thought about what my coaches had told me in the past, the biggest teaching point. Get your head around. Locate the football so you can make a play on it while it's in the air. That's exactly what he did there. That was nice.
And he's going to get this inside the 30. That one good for 13 at a New England first down. Running game working. They'll stick with it on first down. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. A 10-yard pickup, and it's enough for a Patriot first down. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. This will be caught just inside the 10. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Patriot touchdown. An 18-yard touchdown grab. And the Patriots, they add on to their lead. That's one of those long drives where not only do you score, but you really tire out the defense, too.
That's a great point, because now they've been on the field for a long time. Them going to the bench, trying to make adjustments, trying to figure things out. But they'll do so fatigued.